well, sure. I guess I got to the front. I don't know what it was. I guess it's what it was. Oh wow, man.
I am brimming. Weren't there more of you a second ago?
This is not right.
That one needed more training.
What is this? The slaughter shaft. What's the slaughter shaft? What is that thing? That's a legendary hunt. I didn't even know that. That's funny. Alright. Well, there's another Typhon. Well, let's go look at this real quick. What is this? Slaughter shaft. Oh, this is an arena. That's like the Cistern of Slaughter, I bet. It's a party of Trey. Man, these load times. Holy broadcast something mouthpiece. Head in the battle arena and take on wave after wave of bat of the baddest asses. I'm good. Maybe later. I mean. Wicka 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 wicka. Yeah, maybe later. I guess this is supposed to be places where you can go level up and stuff. Yeah, I think I picked up some stuff I need to get rid of anyway, so. Nope, I already sold it all. Perfect. Did that say Barney? Oh, okay. Oh my goodness. All right. Whoa, look at that. Thing's cool.
I can feel the power.
The power of the cheese. It's the regular adult. Okay. How do you get up there? What?
everything and everyone on Pandora. It seems the elevator to my lab is irrevocably broken. You will need to find another way underground.
Of course.
Than that. It's a cavern, and it happens to be large.
True. Is this above me or below me? It's above me. How in the... The same hell do I get up there? Why does everything gotta be some kind of a... some kind of a parkour thing. But if I want the dead drop, I gotta go try to find it. Don't even see it over there. There it is. How the hell am I supposed to get up there? I think I can run along that edge. I don't think you can make this jump. Huh? I got on there before. It just feels like they want you to run along here and jump up there, but oh, there we go. Wow. That's a lot more painful than it should have been, than it needed to be. Mecha to fail. There we go. $3,000. Pretty much committed.
What's up? Slumming it in an abandoned mine. All right, I gotcha. Well, just wanted to let you know that we're working on it.
I've got a big surprise for you. Huge reveal. You're gonna love it.
Troy, come on, we talked about this.
Anyway, the Great Vault beckons. Later, super fan. Necro de Fail. The first time I ever heard the name of the Iridian homeworld was from Leda's own lips. We were driving across the desert in my dirt buggy when we came across some ruins. The bots scattered out, chirping and beeping. I keep an eye out for the racks while Leda starts digging in the sand. Then she looks up at the moon and says, Necro de Fail. As if she could already see it. Necro to fail. That's a funny name.
Easy.
Yeah, it is.
So, Typhon's quest for Necro to fail started with Leda.
Here it comes.
Lied to by history books. And if I can't trust those... my paradigm is shifting, and I'm about to puke. Vault Hunter, go find your loot cache.
Enemy ahead.
Where is this loot cache? Oh. Straight ahead. Okay. Whoa, hello.
I am the greatest.
That. A saucy little minecart.
Just trust me on this one. Oh, shut up, Kate. Coursing through my veins.
Damn.
into my lab, they could damage my precious equipment. Ha! Down you go! I'm unstoppable! This is all too easy.
Hang on. You could like sing some fanfare or something for me. What am I doing here? Disengage the couplings?
Excellent. Now, lower the amplifier. I believe one of those switches is more than up to the task. Downstairs.
Hey, Vault Hunter. So, my head ghost told me to help you drive an iridium whatever dealy back to Roland's Rest for safekeeping. Still into it. Waiting for you outside. No rush. I got some sweet tunes. Oh, yeah, Digby Vermouth. Classic.
Portrait of Handsome Jack, before he became the torturing, mass-murdering CEO of Hyperion. Back when he was just a coder, a husband, and soon-to-be father of the aforementioned Angel. There's a hidden chamber behind that portrait. You'll have to move it out of the way. Don't worry. That button is perfectly disinfected. I never even touch it with my hands. From our findings in the vault, I believe sirens are able to imbue memories into physical objects. It may not even be a conscious effort. I recovered one of Angel's childhood toys. Start there. You're looking for a stuffed toy Thracian tetrabear. Just as cuddly as the real thing, minus the neurotoxic claws.
Captain Bear, who is a bear? He is a bear, Captain Bear.
Hey, Angel. Who is this guy?
Captain Bear. He eats crime.
Oh, he must be eating a lot with that big belly, huh? Hey, Angel, darling, what's that on your arm? Did you do that?
Blue. I don't know where it came from. Do you think it's pretty?
Yeah, sweetheart, it's real pretty. Hey, honey, can you get in here for a minute?
I was correct. That was a memory from when Angel's powers first manifested. There are other items she might have interacted with. Look for an old vending machine.
An old vending machine.
Standing there. Don't say any of those words that Daddy said, okay?
Okay. Is the machine broken?
Yeah. Looks like no candy for us. Hey, why don't you go back into the waiting room with Mommy, darling? The doctor's gonna be here any minute, okay?
I think I can fix it.
What the hell did you just do, Angel?
Like most sirens, it seems using her powers became instinctual soon after acquiring them. She had no concept of what a phase shift even was, only that she could talk to men, and more importantly, that they listened to her. There should be a turret somewhere in the room. Find that next. It to trigger the memory.
Mommy, Daddy, help!
Look, you filthy bandit, just give us back our daughter, okay?
Are you kidding? She's a freaking siren. I'm gonna be a trillionaire. You and your wife get out of here before I sick my turrets on you. Forget the kid. Go make another one.
Wow.
No!
Mommy?
No. Hey, Joel, what did you do? What did you do?
Angel's pain was so great that it was enough to repower that turret. Terrified girl's scars run deep. There's one more artifact. Look for a Hyperion communication satellite.
What? Damn it. I closed the door. Find a satellite? Satellite. What are you? What are y'all talking about? Cat. Okay, I'm lost as to what the hell they're talking about here. Wow, this wasn't here before. It was, oh my god. Seriously.
Daddy, get out. Please, put me out.
I can do, my sweet little angel. You're in that chair for your own good, okay?
You're such an asshole.
Language. God. Look, sweetheart, I can't let you out because of what you did to your mother, okay? I just couldn't bear it if something else happened to you. Shh, I know, darling. That's why you need to stay in that chair. But I got you something. That chair is connected to the entire Hyperion network. Now you can see through every satellite we own around every planet in the sky. You've got the best view in the whole universe from that chair. We're gonna work together. You and me, kiddo. Sound good?
Yeah. Okay.
I love you, Angel.
I love you too, Dad.
Angel spent most of her life chained to Hyperion technology. With those memories, I think I have enough to fix the water purifier now. Go to Roland's Rest, and I will attempt to interface with it.
Wow.
Sandblast scar. What is this?
Ready, bro? Let's do this.
No challenges, just blow shit up, huh?
Yo, Vault Hunter, my trigger fingers are itching for some action.
I'm sure they are.
Or is that Pandora fever setting in? Either way, let's ride! Inside. Long story. Also, smashed spider ants are a banded delicacy. Just saying. COV! Let's mess them up! Welcome to the danger zone, punks!
Go forward. There we go.
That's it. Blood feud.
Wow. I don't know if that's supposed to happen or not, but it did.
Couple of new tails, let's chop them off.
Damn, it's back. Backing up is a fate worse than death.
Gotta fight back. Taking some lumps here, Bald Hunter.
Man, this vehicle's terrible.
Gotta fight back. Taking some lumps here, Bald Hunter. My Bald Hunter bro, we're sort of in the middle of something, you know?
Yeah, I'm exploring. Shut your pie hole. It doesn't look like there's anything here. Weird. Chesty McChest. Oh. Disappointed. 3,000. I'll take those, yeah.
We made it! My blood is pumping! I love this planet! Go Sun Smashers! I mean, Crimson Raiders!
This guy. Don't know what to do.
Ah, home crap.
I guess Naked Tefeo, since you're talking about it, is the next stop. Ooh,
yeah. Save room for the good stuff. Sell your junk at Marcus Munitions.
I can't get in it. Oh, hey, it's his baby cakes.
Vault Hunter, bro. I gotta say, I've been on a lot of crazy road trips, but your driving skills, they're tasty, bro. They're tasty! So, if you want to ride sometime, you just let me know, bro. Bro trip! Whoa, sorry. I got a little carried away there. Anyway,
road trip.
We'll guard the Iridium flippity-flu and rally the troops. When Lilith gives the word, it's go time. Oh, can you ask the lady ghost head friend to stay out of my head from 8 to 11? That's where I keep the special thoughts.
Legendary. An AD warning containment failure. Deals. Oh, interesting. Grants immunity. It returns 400% damage melee when shield. Well, shield. That's actually not bad. Not bad. Yeah, 5,000 though, to drop it down to 1,000 is just ridiculous. But the fact that it's. What does it do? I'm curious. For some critters to fight. There we go. Not bad, we'll hold on to it. Return to Sanctuary. Did I do everything here I wanted to do? I did. And I think I did everything on the other map too. The Splintered Land. Oh, it's Conrad's Hole, that's what it was. Yeah. We did that. No challenges there, so what? Why would you want to go back to this is what I want to know. What exactly is here? It just seems silly. Oh, the Slaughter Shaft, that's what. I haven't done that. Yeah, I'm never coming back. Sorry. Not happening. Oh, Childhood's Inn, that's right. It's the water purifier.
Did indeed contain the information I required. It seems the Hyperion water purifier had a planned observation. spaceship inside it. I'll simply override it, and we can be done with this watership nonsense. We did it, Vault Hunter! And all it took was reliving the traumatic childhood of a fallen angel. Let Vaughn know his water purifier is working once again.
You got the water working again! That's awesome! Water slide city, baby! Ooh, slick, wet, shiny, glisteny. Oh yeah, also, no one's dying of thirst, so that's pretty good too.
Complete side missions. What? Okay. Like, I better not sell that hanging chad. That made me very sad. Oh, that's the rare one I got, including reduces cooldown. 3,500. Okay. Phew, damn. Just, holy crap, just can't beat that. What was he selling level 50 guns? Now what is this? High 50 guitar? 82, so it's 162. Nah, good.
You've got two choices. Buy an SDU or don't. But you definitely should.
Seven.
That's enough of that.
Thought I'd have got this guy. Rare spawn, please kill. Okay. Which, he's on Promethea. Meridian Outskirts. Didn't I already get this fool? Yeah, let's go get him. I'm gonna finish up for the night. Level 50. Whew, he is gonna be a beast. One of the dudes I killed already. Yeah, before. I remember from last time. I remember in Borman Nates. Melee corrosive plus 50%. What was that? This is a good place to stop. Cyclone. Oh. Interesting. All right.